If it was just a kooky woo-woo story and it's like, oh, yeah, UFOs and green Martians and all that stuff, you wouldn't have the intimidation that these people have. And this documentary...
Yeah. That's not the way you should get your